The Adams County Sheriff's Department has issued a missing child alert for 16-year-old Havari Blanton of Natchez. He was last seen Monday before school in Vidalia, Louisiana, and has not returned home to Natchez since. Blanton was riding in a white Nissan Altima. If you have any information on the whereabouts of Blanton, contact the Adams County Sheriff's Office.